Hey guys, and welcome back. Well, we have some sad news about Michelle Williams. Now, you know Michelle Williams, ex-member of Destiny Child. Well, I won't say ex-member, but a member of Destiny Child. You know, she's been very candid and upfront about her struggles with mental health, which many people admire her for that, and I am one. But now, after announcing that she and her boyfriend, Chad Johnson, have called off their engagement, the singer has dropped out of a Broadway play. Now, the show rep for Once on This Island confirmed the news when he released a statement that read, effective immediately, Michelle Williams has been advised by her medical doctor to take a leave of absence from performing. Now, as a result, the singer actress will not continue in the Tony Award-winning Broadway production of Once on This Island. Now, a source close to her told Radar Online that she's not in a good place, which has those closest to her worried. Now, this comes not long after her announcement that she would not be tying the knot with Chad, her boyfriend, and they were, you know, they had started a reality show, Chad Loves Michelle, and she uploaded a caption to her Instagram story that read, "I still remain fearless. I guess I still remain single. Things didn't work out. The healing that needs to take place is a must. I don't want to destroy another relationship. Blessings to him, his family, and ministry. Hashtag fearless." Now, if the rumor is true that Michelle is in a dark place, it's likely that she is seeking help, like she did earlier this year when she checked herself into a mental health while she was battling depression. And, you know, let's hopefully Michelle is getting the help she needs once again, and let's pray. Join me in praying for Michelle, because I looked at that reality show, and I don't know about you, but I don't think Chad was for her, and you know, it was her wanting to get married, and Chad was like, "No, we don't need to get married," you know. So I just, you know, don't think he was the one. And I believe Michelle thinks if she gets married that her problems would be over. And, you know, that is far from the truth. And even you would think the strongest, even married couples, when they do a reality show, I mean, their relationship goes out the door. So, you know, just by the little part that I saw, you know, and when she's able, when she finds that God sent person for her, he's going to make her strong. He's not going to put her down, ask her, "Have you taken your medicine?" You know, that was just totally, whew. But anyway, I am glad. I am so glad that, you know, they didn't get married and that relationship is gone. But I'm just hoping and praying that she'll be able to recover from this and to be strong and to be ready for her God-sent person when he comes. All right, guys. Well, that's all for me. Thanks so much for watching my video. I hope you will like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And as always, important, be blessed, y'all.